It's time for Elliott the Witch. The craftiest witch you'll ever meet. Witchcraft.
Hi, I'm Elliott the Witch, and this is Witchcraft. Today we're going to make a mini-presto. It's a Melty Flower. To make our Melty Flowers, we need parchment paper, a baking sheet, and flippy breads, craft beads, and tweezers. Your mom's going to use a glue gun, so make sure your mom glues on the flower, whatever you made. So to make your Melty Flowers, you're going to need to pour out all your beads. And I'm going to make a daisy, so I need one yellow and six whites. So I'm going to get it like five and then get one more. That's five, I need one more. Three on each side. And then I need to make my daisy. Now it's time for your mom to turn the oven to 425. So let me just get started with my flower while I'm doing it. So I made a couple more. I made a pink and purple one. It's just so pretty. And then my two favorite colors. I made a normal daisy one. And then I made a blue and white one because they're my school colors. And I made a yellow and blue one. My grandpa's college. Go, human bears! Hey, Sora, can we use your kitchen?
Sure, let's go.
So Sora's gonna bake them in his kitchen for 10 minutes. Looks like they're all melty. Time to get Sora to take them out of the oven. You can put these melty flowers on anything. Me or Presto?